Hello, Riley. This video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip on my testing lens. My advice, the first install chip on your lens as I install chip on my testing lens with help double-sided adhesive tape. Look, little piece double-sided adhesive tape together with chip. Install chip on double side adhesive tape and check in camera. If your camera shows the aperture, remove lens with chip out the camera and mark the borders of the chip on your lens mount. Then remove chip and remove the black paint on the place when you will install the chip. Then degrease all surfaces and move little super glue gel with help toothpick. Don't move the glue from the tube on place when you will install the chip. Now I'll check your chip in my camera. I pre-programmed focal lens as you ask, 120 mm, and aperture range from 4.5 to 32. Focus trap mode is on. Now I'll package your chip and send it to you today. Thank you for your purchasing. Thank you for your attention.